No squids were injured in the making of this product.